Hey YouTube, today I'm going to show you a couple different ways of rendering your eye tracking data in immersive virtual reality. That includes heat maps, Saccade focus maps, and a different way to play back your data in a way that maybe you haven't seen before. So what you're looking at here, this is a virtual reality environment and I've got eye tracking turned on. And as soon as I hit the heat map button, you can see that wherever I look is turning a heat map color. So we start with blue for just barely visualized, it gets greener as you look at it more. As you continue to look, it gets yellower and eventually red, and that's a pretty standard way to do gaze heat mapping. Now here's where things start to get a little bit interesting. So I'm going to hit this button, and now you're going to see the heat map, but you'll notice that it's not tracking with my eyes. What's actually happening here is that the heat map you just saw previously, it was recorded, and it's being played back in real time. The other cool thing is that this is completely immersive, so you can actually walk around inside your own eye data and maybe notice tendencies that you wouldn't otherwise notice if the image in the background were still there. So that was heat mapping. Now we're going to look at something that's usually called a fixation map or a gaze plot or a scan path plot. There's quite a few names for it. But you'll see where I'm looking, there are little yellow dots that are connected by red lines. And those red lines are basically saccades, so when my eyes saccade from one point to another, and the little yellow dots are focal points, so when my eyes stop for a little bit to actually perceive information. Finally, once I hit this button, and this is my personal favorite, you can see that the saccades and the focal points are being played back to us in real time, right? So this is a bit different than the heat map, and the type of information that you can glean from this pattern is different. So for example, I'm now looking at the quote on the wall, and you can see from the left to right movements of my eyes, it's pretty easy to tell that I'm reading something, right? And then once I finish reading, then I'll be going on to move to the other pieces of the paintings, and you can see how I examine the paintings, right? It looks like from top to bottom, and this particular one from left to right. So this gives you a little bit different type of information than the heat map and might allow you to glean some other tendencies of the user. So that's basically it. I hope this was useful. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comments. And thanks for watching.